May my shield serve to protect my lord from the chaos.
Tao Qian will surely have laid a trap for us. Let's go and see what it is.
Slaying Master Cao Song is the height of villainy. I shall slay this demon on behalf of my master. I must be like a shield.
Get through here!
I expected that the enemy would be ready for us. Now, I need to find some way out of this mess.
Eat this! We'll finish all of you at once!
Ah, look what we have here.
I must
this
be
is
like
just what
sheep.
We need to use against the enemy. Master Cao Ren, I need you to seize those catapults.
You wish to use the enemy's weapons against them? Consider it done.
I shall show you how a battle is won.
I must be like a shield.
Look out! Boulders! We'll be crushed!
Ah, that was an impressive effort. But I enjoy just watching you out there.
Another enemy outlasted.
another enemy outlasted.
The catapults won't reach from here. We need to take them to higher ground. Okay, they should be within range now. Let's destroy those infernal devices.
Forces have destroyed our boulder devices.
What? It looks like we'll need to step up our efforts if we don't destroy them all.
We've destroyed their devices. That should enable us to resume our advance.
Using the enemy's own strength against them. Most impressive, Guo Jiao.
Rigged with some kind of trap. Can you go and scout ahead?
You fell right into my trap. Now, charge the enemy!
Pinter attacks are weak. It'll take more than mere tricks to defeat me. I was caught off guard.
An enemy ambush. I knew it. This isn't going to be much fun.
Another enemy outlasted. I
You're doing really good! Great even!
I must be like a shield.
Even our pincer attack has failed to halt their advance. The tide is turning against us. Fall back!
The castle gates are open. We should go in and offer our greetings to Tao Qian.
You'll never reach your Tao Qian. Prepare to die.
I refuse to allow you to take another step forward!
Master Tao Qian, are you okay?
I was caught off
guard. Come this way.
I shall show no mercy. Liu Bei dares to defy me. That is, I have no choice but to cut him down.
Master Liu Bei has come to offer his aid. I see no choice but to accept it.
You will never be able to get away from us. We'll have our revenge for Master Cao Song.
I did not want to resort to this, but it's better than letting Cao Cao have it.
Burning his own castle and leaving nothing behind but scorched earth. His villainy knows no end.
One will wait here for Tao Qian. Zhang Fei and the others will attack Cao Cao's main camp.
Okay, leave it to us, brother. We'll scatter Cao Cao's troops in no time.
Well done. Well done indeed.
You have saved me. After this is finished, I shall be sure to hunt you out.
These guys are kind of strong. Thanks for coming to help me.
Ah, that was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there.
One level! We'll hold off the enemy here!
Another enemy outlasted.
Retreat!
There's nothing more we can do here. Please be safe, my lord.
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
If you wish to get anywhere near Master Liu Bei, you will have to get by me first.
You've got guts attacking my brother like that. However, I'm not gonna let it happen again.
I move to the attack.
Neither my heart nor my spear have broken. We shall meet again.
Another enemy outlasted.
Master Tao Qian, this way. We'll hold off the enemy for you.
Thank you, Master Liu Bei. I am indebted to your kindness.
Yeah. I am grateful for your assistance. Amazing! You sure know how to fight.
Go for now. Don't think you've won.
Another enemy outlasted. Up to you.
You're doing really good. Great, even.
I dislike fighting unnecessary battles, but it cannot be helped. I must protect Master Tao Chien.
My sense of honor dictates that you must die. Never yield and never break.
We have no choice but to retreat.
I must be like a shield. I shall show no mercy.
Master Tao Chien. I apologize for not being able to help you.
I aim to right the wrongs of this land through strength. Those who act on emotion will never overcome me. You have fought well, my loyal troops. Raise your voices in victory!